I would hope my fans think positive things about me. I would hope they don't feel like I've ever let them down. But in my eyes, I've let people down a whole lot more than I'd like to. Especially at Homegrown, not bringing that title home when it felt like I had all the momentum in the world and everybody, like, in my corner, you know? But it's one of those things where it's hard to judge what people think of you. You know, I've called myself the South's best-kept secret for a while now. Had people, plenty of people try and bite on being the South's best-kept secret. But at this point in time, I think the secret's out.
Come on, man. This man, Jimmy Ray, did no one fucking put two and two together and come up with the fact that I was the first man to pin Jimmy, the first man to pin Jimmy twice, and then the man to take the title off of Jimmy Ray, giving you not your beloved hero.
And Chip, you get a fan to make a little documentary about you. Try and get some likes on Twitter. Get a few more friends on Facebook.
Where are you at? Did we fuck up your documentary? I hope the fuck so.
I had 5-star matches, but no one likes me. Yeah, everybody else had a 5-star match with a fucking boomstick, you twat.
I'll get you some shots. I'll get you a shot. I'll get you a shot.
Chip.
Twitter, motherfucker.
On your best day, you are affectionately known.
You gonna cry? You gonna cry? Huh?
I got your back, brother. What happened tonight? A disgrace. The hierarchy has had a stranglehold on AWE, but it's coming to an end. It is coming to an end. You're the one that's been put in this position, that's been chosen to stop the garbage, to turn this thing around and bring this whole promotion back to the people.
I think he got screwed. Honestly, I mean, I love Martin Stone. I think he's a great wrestler, but Chip deserved that, and I think he got screwed. And I love Chip, always have. I think he's ridiculously talented, and we're gonna see him higher up than just local.
Okay, honestly, I feel yes, I am hurt for Chip because I do love Chip, but. Martin's good and Joe Black is amazing, so I think we got a 2-for-1 deal.
Really?
I think so.
It's
really
a win-win
do.
Situation
it is
no matter what.
Situation.
It's a win-win situation no matter what. Mwah. Love you guys.
Okay, all right.
Chip is on to bigger and better things now. Martin is on to bigger and better things, and Joe Black, he's amazing, so he's on to bigger and better things, and the hierarchy.
Words are flowing out like endless rain into a paper cup. They slither while they pass, they slip away across the universe. Pools of sorrow, waves of joy are drifting through my open mind, possessing and caressing me. Jai Guru Deva. Nothing's gonna change my world. Nothing's gonna change my world. Nothing's gonna change my world. Nothing's gonna change my world.
I guess it's a case of second verse, same as the first. You know, I think I see the good in people. I think my heart gets the best of me. And turns out I trust the wrong fucking people in my life. So, it's the story of my life. That's what happened, Corey. What I do now
is I go home, I take a shower, I tape my fingers together, and I come up with a plan to, for lack of a better term, cut out the cancer in my company, which is a group made up of people that I thought were my friends. And one bald-headed Brit that needs to have his teeth knocked down his throat. So. Yeah, man, that's all I can really think of to do.
Do you have anything to say for Sarah?
I mean, the situation? I'm sure I thought just as well as everybody else thought. I thought, you know, he was taking that belt home. He's fought long enough and hard enough for how long has this been?
Since the To Be the Man tournament, 2 years. Since
2 years?
Exactly 3 years since the company started, so we'll say 3 years.
And everything that I thought was supposed to happen tonight completely went sideways, and was none of that was how I expected any of that to go. And I thought I was going to come out and finally be able to congratulate you, and
that didn't happen.
Yeah.
I had to rip you out of the mouth of hell again, so, you know, it's always fun.
Well, I mean, you know, my real thing here is, like, I guess, you know, they always have to have the last laugh, no matter what. No matter what. No matter.
If the hierarchy aren't the last people standing in the ring, it's not the end of the show, right?
Yeah.
Hmm. Okay. Anything else? No?
I guess part two isn't exactly ending how we wanted it to, is it?